And so, the journey begins. How excited are you about this trip?
Quite excited.
Isaac, how excited are you for this trip?
Inget tech yet, but if I risk it.
What? How excited? Tell me, tell me. On a scale from 1 to 10.
11.
That's what we need from you as well. No, we will not. We will not.
This shit going on the internet, boy.
Oh no.
Oh no.
You're going too fast, Alex. You're going too fast. Oh, there we go. Now we won't die. Thanks. Took my shotgun, fucking asshole. We ain't leaving till I get that shotgun, boy.
back on the bus.
Oh shit, who got the Moomin bag? Is it Mr. Lusby? Who the fuck are you calling a monkey? A fucking Neanderthal. I think that's Isaac's pillow.
Pretty nice.
He's like, actually said something in English, I'm impressed.
I used to just go to Coop.
Oh yeah, off to Coop. And Ludwig, did you brought your...
Did you brought your ID?
Certificate? certification?
Did you bring your passport? Och så jävla banken visar att jag är ID-kort.
I bring my IP address.
Han bara, nej, jag köper personnummer. This is not the ditty, cause the ditty's dumb. Now I'm checking out the sounds of the fat jazz drum. The horns and the samples with the bass and the boom. When added all together, it's a fat jazz tune. Hey, there are Rickard.
Oh, oh. Good. Vad för ditt där?
Fan, fan, det är tårt.
Ja, ah, oh, eller hur? I identify as a 5-year-old.
Hey, we have free samples over there. Can we get some?
Fucking serious.
Free samples. Do you want? You want to go get some samples?
Do I look like a charity, please?
I do.
So, Ronnie Eriksson. So, man kan inte säga någonting om invandrare förrän man träffar någon. Och så sa han till Sundsvall och åt på Kina restaurang. Och så sa killen att han var från Filippinerna. Så han sa kineser, de är dåliga på geografi. Så han fick en jävla sävigt alltså.
Ska vi inte köpa lite mix för crème caramel?
Café special.
Lite kaffe.
Den där är inte snabb
kaffe. Nej, jag vet.
Här har vi ju.
Oh, we got some dadlar, we need to buy dadlar. Vi har med oss boppe i hjärtat. Oh, här har vi, åh! Oh. Oh, hell yeah.
Det här är ju jävla kinesgrejer.
Här har vi riktiga American meal alltså.
Här har vi American meal. Ska vi köpa lite macaroni and cheese och göra på murikan?
Har du en jävla blender?
Nej, vad fan är det?
Vi kör med Pop-Tarts i gruppen. I'm buying a box of Pop-Tarts for 70 crowns.
Oh Jesus.
69.
That's like...
Fuck is that?
10 bucks for a box
for a bag of fucking Pop-Tarts.
Hur mycket är de i Amerika?
Fucking $2.
I wanna get this. How much is it? 23. Ah, it's fine.
100 crowns total money. Spends 25 on iced tea.
This is a disgrace. Fucking jubelmust.
Inte ens julen.
Precis.
Snabb kaffe.
Snabb kaffe. Instant kaffe. Instant kaffe. Spelled kaffe with a K.
Du, om du läser de där bruna påsarna.
We can get 10 kroners off if we buy 2 of these. So
no.
Value.
Then it's just 80 crowns.
Yeah, it is. We can split it up afterwards.
We spend 1,000, we can get 10 kronor rabatt.
Men fuck off. Jag tycker Alex.
Den godaste är ju Brooklyn, om jag får erkänna. Den är ju jävligt.
Fast den är jävligt dyr.
5,2.
Ja, ja.
Ska vi bara köra 5,2? Då
kör vi bara Stockholm.
Halv liters för 8 kronor.
Ja.
Vad fan är det?
18,56.
Och så kan du bara plocka 6 random och bara köpa fucking 6 som du bara ser.
The beer of night, of the night.
No, that looks shit.
No, it's very
honestly,
old.
Dude, that looks like some...
How does that look shit, dude?
I ain't got the money for that, Arizona. Let's be real. I freak the funk on the microphone. Check it, baby, 1, 2. Cause I got the skills and I thought that maybe you knew that I could be chilled and have a good time. So when you see me, make sure you throw up your peace signs. Jag skiter i det sexuella. Jag behöver inga fjällar för att kunna tillfredsställa min libido. Jag vill ha mer ändå ifrån min libido. I don't know the hormoner, de ger mig inga reaktioner. När parfymdoftande hornet går förbi i mellertid.
So bad.
För när lusten puggar på, då vet jag att jag kan få. Jag vill ha mer än då ifrån min stil och sol och dag. Billie Jean is not my love. She's just a girl who thinks that I am the one. But the kid is not my son.
This is it. I thought it would be a mansion.
Kan jag ta en jacka? Ja. Eller nej, det kan du inte. För den har ingen dragkedja. Bra. Oh, fan vad fräsig. It's a nice fucking car, dude.
God damn!
Is that green and shit?
Ja, det var det jag sa, det där är ju att dricka.
We're just commenting the car, it's fucking...
Det är fan blind text också.
Don't you remember,
fräs.
I took a snap.
Wait, there's a fucking washing machine?
Oh, is this like where you can hide?
Yeah, no, you fucking break this if you hide it. Isn't it all on today or something? American Idol? Swedish Idol?
I have no clue.
I think it is. I really don't know. Yeah,
you can't see shit, also.
Can't see any jack diddly.
But here is a house and the rig card.
Okay, so this is the verktyg, the toolbox.
The big toolbox.
This is where Rickard will sleep tonight.
Ah, hell yeah.
I can open this shit.
Are there any lights?
You snicker på what?
Here we
oh
go.
Jesus fuck.
I got some ferric acid.
This is what we call HB. Yeah, this is the HB.
The moonshine.
We have the Mora kniv.
The Mora kniv and the hammer. Just in case.
The Mora kniv of plast.
Är det kemikalier du använder när du smälter ner kropparna?
What's in here? Oh shit.
Damn!
Chinese tourist screen right here.
Oh fuck, it's a swing.
Hello, it's a swing.
Here we got the swing set for my kids. Det är inte fel
sätt, jag kan... Nej, den är blöt som salt.
I'll push you, man.
Den är blöt.
I don't break this shit, dude. Here we have the gamla Bettan.
Oh shit, is it a Mustang?
My most prized possession.
It's not even a fucking Mustang, dude.
It's a crescent.
It's a crescent.
That's not cool.
Doesn't turn very well, and the kedjan has hoppat. Here we have utedass. The outside shitter. So here's you got the hole.
The hole in the mark.
The hole in the mark. Oh fuck, dude, you can't push me in here. So you shit
they're
into
lucky,
the...
They're lucky.
Oh fuck, you shit into the bag. It's pretty nasty, but... You know, sometimes... Hey, what fan, Sebius?
Oh...
God damn! Stuck in the shit house. Here we got the morning wood. Here we got my favorite thing. The hangmatta. The hangmat.
You're like fucking Aladdin, dude.
Aladdin and his carpet. It's pretty risky during the night. As you might get fucking oh shit, dude. You never get too comfortable in this shit. Because you're always scared it's gonna break. Especially with some dude like this. Okay, dude, you måste sluta.
Särskilt för Isak spelar i portrait mode.
Har du spelat Vertigo? Oh my god.
Yeah, so nice.
Are you getting in this?
Are you getting this?
That's where you go in the backside. This is where you come out in the morning when you need to piss.
This is the back door.
No.
The ladies does not like it.
You can't open it from this side. Actually, I think no, you can't.
I think there's a key up
it's
here.
Because it's exit only.
Yeah, there's
you
a key
can't record
here.
That.
Just in
yo,
case.
Edit that out.
I mean, I'm gonna move it to the next one over, so when they come, they won't understand. Like, you said it was on the 11th one! Where is it? Is it on the 12th, dude? Holy, this one's
holy
going
shit.
Off, dude. Ah. Yeah, right from the heating system. So, because we opened the door now.
Lick it off, dude.
Lick it.
Shit, here's some more wood. If you get your early morning wood early. Well, you gotta squat down deep, but you got your jeans on, so you can't get
time to make some food. The highlight of every Mariehood greeting.
Greeting. And we got the most important part.
Bell peppers.
The big whale dick.
Oh.
That's not even big.
Lick it.
That's actually so small.
It's a small whale dick.
It's like an Asian whale.
Asian whale.
Okay, what do we got here, dude? This is one small ass
try.
We got a
book. Oh, hell yeah, there we go. We got the murica.
Murica, the inside murica. The indoor murica.
Yo, this is massive, actually. Yeah, okay. Are we gonna boil or fry the potatoes?
We're gonna fry them, right?
Fry.
I mean,
fry,
boiled
okay.
Potatoes taste like ass.
What? Are you stupid?
You're crazy.
Frying potatoes don't taste much. Tastes very much.
Are we gonna
better.
Use these glasses?
It's very much good. Are we gonna use these glasses? Then? No, maybe these glasses?
Maybe these
yo,
glasses.
Yo,
look epic.
Okay, I guess we're gonna use
this. Yo, this is a cosplay video.
Don't even try, man. You can't scare Isaac. He might be an idiot, but he's not dumb.
I'm the brother to Slender, man. The creepers.
I ain't scared of shit. Except for creepers. Vad fryser man för att få torris?
För att få vad då?
Oj, torris.
Torris.
Säg bara första bokstaven.
Pass me that, samma dos.
You got them lanky ass arms.
Mina arms är inte du är jävla länky, vad säger du?
Länky ass arms!
Insert gif of länky från Mario Maker alltså.
Vad är det här?
Zigzag samma.
Jag kunde inte se skillnaden mellan länky och dig. Det är ju en mega artig som går.
Jag ska testa dem på.
Ja, utgått då. Tog lampan där och skrumit
lite alltså. Nej, jag vet inte vad fan var det här för någonting. I lost my girlfriend to RuneScape.
I am no more morning person.
Any more raspberries? No, I don't think so. Oh, by the way, this is how the house looks when it's not negative light outside.
Some cold ass shit, dude.
Dude, I didn't even bring a hat. Actually, I did,
such
but
a man. I didn't bring a hat.
I did bring one, but I didn't feel like it was necessary to use.
Trying to censor my hair.
Your hair?
So this is where Richard lives.
Oh, this one, yeah.
That's for you there. What the fuck? Can't tell if you're serious.
That, oh shit, we're right, the ocean was like right there.
I'm here.
Holy crap.
That's the island with the people.
Oh, that's an island?
With the people. Alltså, det där är såna där som bara, alltså vi flyttar längst bort. Och så bara,
yo, why is the bridge taken up from the water? I can't even speak. It's fucking morning. I blame it on the... I blame it on the time. I got that morning tang, my dude.
I got that morning
body.
That morning IQ.
That's Neanderthal in the morning.
Dude, fuck off.
They tell me world is round, but I see there, it's no curva.
No curve. See?
You see there, that's Russia.
Oh.
And that's Finland.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And up there we got Haparanda. You see everything?
Yeah, yeah, I see.
Yeah, and that's the border. Right there.
I kind of want to put my phone away. It's fucking
so
freezing my fingers off.
On a good summer day, you swim across to Finland. Then if you feel real spunky, you can swim to the Russia too.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You just swim to that place. I usually go and eat oatmeal with the guy that lives there. He's quite nice. Bit weird, but quite nice. And then I swim to Russia, the other side.
But and only buy some vodka.
Only if it's good weather, like minus 10.
Okay.
Any colder, and you know, it's not very fun.
40 seconds of recording memory left.
Only, but here you gotta see my boat.
Oh, is this your boat?
This is my icebreaker. When the ice comes
Yo,
in the summer.
Go do something in front of it.
See, here we got the anchor. Usually you have to smash this into the ice to get the boat in.
Strike a pose, my dude.
It just plows through the ice.
Strike a pose.
No problem.
Strike a pose.
Post with the boat.
How can I compete with RuneScape?
Perfect.
This is my first time recording this.
Oh. You didn't get that on camera, right?
No.
What's your bank pin?
Yeah, so Murica unboxing. We got the Murica. Murica.
Makes everything about himself.
How's that about me?
Because you're American.
I can read it for you. The original and genuine Murica pan is the classic outdoor pan with which you can make dishes from appetizers to desserts. Meat, fish, vegetables, and pancakes. The versatile Murica pan can be used over open fire, in gas, electric, and coal grills. Yeah, grills. So this is not summer. Well, it's summer in Sweden. It's minus 25. Here we go. What? Is this it, dude? And the instruction booklet, but we don't need this.
I think the tree is too wet.
I'm just gonna say my brother managed to start a fire here, so if you can't, then guess he's a better scout. We got one package of bacon. Firebender.
Call me P, master of fire. So, okay, I just put it out.
He's blowing it on it because fire needs the oxygen. Science.
I'm gonna just go
take the Murica instructions.
I'm gonna just go take the whole
Murica instructions. Yeah, that's what the Murica instructions are for. That's what they give you them for, right?
Fire
so
starter.
You can start a fire.
Okay, we managed to get a fire started.
So you see,
I managed.
I got my coffee, my morning coffee, and my morning sandwich. So it's this is how we cook the coffee. We get the cup. I bought this cup in Pakistan, and then. We put it on the fire.
You know when you buy a fucking NASA cup in Afghanistan?
Pakistan, dude.
Yo, this is some Almas and Kitchen shit. Just let's ASMR.
And then, you know, after a while you flip it.
Eller så flippar du bara med handen, jävla mongo. Jag är ju kock, jag är van med varma grejer.
Kock, varm. Vad fan var ju fan jag som var kock igår? Vadå kock? Det var ju fan jag som gjorde hela skiten.
Hur smakar det?
Smakar kallare än det var när jag satt på den.
Jo, tjej, den har fått en crust.
That crust, oh jävlar, det var fan varm. Tastes like freshly made polarbröd.
Oh damn, sell out.
Produktplacering.
Produktplacering. Vi måste censurera. Nej, men vi är sönder den om vi använder metall på den, tror jag. Varför står det på finska? Teräsivuokki. Nej, men på riktigt, va? Du vet att de säljer någonting i Sverige som inte har fucking svenska instruktioner. Det är fan... Let's put on the bacon, alltså.
Bacon is instant i stickarna stick, alltså.
Oh, that's a nice bacon, my G.
EU bacon.
EU bacon.
That's because we have fucking animal rights rules. We can't make our bacon very juicy or something like that.
It's a rule. It's against the rules to make juiced bacon.
Yeah, it's too good, dude.
Look like some goddamn jerky. This piece of bacon, fucking peel.
Det är som crispy bacon, my G.
So that's how long it takes, about 30 seconds to cook your bacon with the murrika.
Don't taste better than this. Cook it on your murrika.
The smoke is always blowing towards Alex.
The smoke always blows towards the cutest individual.
To the horniest individual.
The horniest? Is there a difference?
So the smoke is changing to me right now.
Gotta say the bacon was better than the carrot. Beats they be infinite and fatter than the pork. The sounds can be heard from Cali to New York. Forget about your troubles, forget about your blues, cause jazz is alive. So go and spread the news. Okay, we're now on our way back. What did you think about this little stug visit?
Very good. It was fun as fuck.
Would bang, but I couldn't find the pussy.
Word.
Monkey inside,
doesn't.
Can we call up a store?
No, right now, not right now. Right now, we're still making the video. We can't.
The video about making the video, dude.
This is the fun exotic. What did you order?
The strong menu, because it tastes very strong.
What's this?
Du ska ta kort på bilen som brann.
Oh yeah, we'll have to do that when we roll out. Okay, now everybody's got their food. Everybody's all happy.
I saw that picture on Snapchat of you guys spooning, dude.
Hey, Ludwig, just put a picture of it right here. Like that. There we go.